God damn adverts. Okay, hello, and welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. We are on the home stretch of this. I think we're coming to the end of this playthrough. And, where was it? Oh yeah, we was going to that chamber to go to the source of the great power or whatever with the prophet, which is Jacob, and it's been really good. So I don't know how long this is gonna be. After we've done this, we shall be doing the DLC at Croft Manor, the Blood Ties, the Laura's Nightmare. But for now, we'll finish off the main story and then continue from there. So, without further ado, let's begin, shall we? Alright. Expecting a big boss fight, obviously, at the end, as it will be, I would assume. Or some sort of fight with that guy. I can't think of his name, the one who's helping Anna. Yes. So, I will. I think the next playthrough we'll do after the Tomb Raider's fully finished is maybe Until Dawn, or The Last of Us, or something. All of these done. I'll probably do that after I've finished this playthrough in my own time. Alright. Down here we're going, isn't it? Yeah. Is it down here we're going? I think so. Yes, it is. Let's get a move on. Hello, welcome. Are you just popping in there? Just started. Continuing right where we left off, heading down to the main thing here. Let's get this blinky blinky treasure. Make that? No, I can't make that. I'll have to fire another one in. Should be able to get to that one. There we go. I think I may have cut this a bit short. I did. I thought I was going to drop them. Yeah, put in a third one. should have done that straight away, really. Although I need to get a better angle on this. I can't really see what's come down here. About there, mate. Yeah, there. There we go. We're in. How are you this afternoon? Or morning? Wherever you may be. Mushrooms. This looks tricky. There we go. We're in.
This place, Katesh, Jacob, the deathless ones. I've been running so fast.
Yo,
so long,
James,
I haven't
how are you
stopped
going?
To acknowledge
Welcome.
The simple fact that all of this is real. A part of me can't believe it.
Dust
but
died,
I know
pretty
Jacob
much.
Was telling the truth. Whatever made him is here, and I'm going to find it before Trinity. I only wish Dad was alive to share in this discovery.
Alright, let's move on. Real home stretch. It's over there. Something shiny. Shiny, shiny. I like shiny stuff. It's a big hole. So it reminds me of the forest of the sinkhole.
What will I find down here?
Bad
My
shit.
People haven't been down there since we sealed it off centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Yeah, okay.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
Okay. So gotta get into there, huh? Alright, let's push on. You, finished playing Battlefield and decided to come check us out. Alright, so that's where I wanted you to go. I didn't ask you to climb back up, woman. Oh, drop down, goddammit. Fucking bitch. Do what I'm telling you. Looks like we got a bit of a puzzle up ahead here, huh?
This wow. is extraordinary.
Indeed.
Let's see how this thing works.
Yeah, there's a link below to my YouTube channel if you want to check that out afterwards.
Looks like I can pull that into place.
Yes. This thing, I'm guessing. Ooh, yeah. Here we go. Alright. Where to this one, I'm guessing, maybe to the middle. Alright. I guess I gotta make my way to the top using these. Start with this one. Work my way up. Can't shoot my bow stood on here, can I? No. I think I gotta bring that a bit more. Oh, this way. Come on, connect to it. That should be about right. And this one needs to go this way, I'm guessing. Bit more. Looking good, looks good, looks good. Let's do it. Wonder if I need to move that one at all. I don't know. Square, right? Made it. We're getting there, folks. We're getting there. We're getting somewhere.
People were ahead of their time.
They were.
Watch your step, Lara.
Gotta wait for that to come back around. Or maybe that one. What's that over there?
The Mongols destroyed everything in the city. Sank beneath the ice.
Anything else?
Just got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right.
I'm right. Okay. Where's that grapple segment? I'm guessing I need to get on top of that one there. Alright. No. I thought I could walk along that beam while it was turning. Guess not. Make that. I wonder if one of those, this Yeah, there we go, that's what I want. I wanted these to come inwards. Alright. Got it. We're heading up. Alright.
Patience, Lara.
Oh. Oh, missed it, missed it, missed it. Shit. Hello? Where are you? There we go. Why didn't you grab it? Why didn't you grab it? Why didn't you grab it? What was that about? Oh, here we go. Grab it! Why didn't you grab it? What the fuck? You saw that, right? I was completely in line with the fucking thing. And now you're not even grappling, swinging to the fucking platform. What the fuck? Grab and jump, and there you go. Let's try this again, shall we? And don't fucking fall, grab the fucking thing. There you go. Play a stupid game. Alright. I want this thing here. Nope. Nope! I jumped way too soon then. Grab it. Climb up. Climb up. Great game and all, but they do need to refine some of this stuff. Alright. I'll have to wait for it to come back around. Now.
Patience, Lara. Now!
Alright, now to this side. That was my fault that time. Fuck's sake, this is going to get irritating. And quick. Climb up. Climb that sweet virtual ass up there. Stay here. Go!
Patience, Lara.
Now. Not when you say, when I say. Stupid woman. Jump! Fuck it. Hello there. Nice as always. To the middle, bitch! Get up there. There we go, there we go. We got it, we got it, we got it, folks. We got it.
Just what got else? To make it to the top now. Time it just right.
Just wait right here. We don't need to time it just right at all. We just stand and wait. So who do we have with us? I know James is there. So who else is here? Don't be shy. What we got here? Bestow on me your power.
This one speaks of the advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium.
Woohoo! Increase the number of arrows that can carry. So with me. Yeah. Gold. Stuff that is stuff to fight and crazy shit. Ooh, things.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Very good.
Trinity.
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Thank you. Stop talking. Now I can pick. Oh, pick it up. There's pick, pick. Get the goddamn treasure. That's right. Goddamn. There you go.
The madman continues on. I do not know what drives him. We pass through frozen mountains at the edge of the world. Is people are dying. Every day, I pass graves or bodies left along the faint trail. I have grown thin and hard, but I am close now. My horse is dead. The mare that had been with me since the campaigns against the
Boulders. Never left me, I'm alone.
I butchered her. Carry the meat on my back. But I am so close. I can hear them singing just over the ridge. A joyous sound on the wind. Our prophet will be dead within the week. And I will return to the Order of Trinity, triumphant. Just one more day. Oh, and I will be upon him.
So good, baby. Go. Anything down there? No. Up, up and away. This is the island. There's a lot of them. We went down a bit further than Am I doing this? I think so. 127 hours. Anyone? Tomb Raider has changed a lot. Bobby Lobby. What? There you go. I'm on your mouth. Oh, a campfire. Excellent. See if we got any upgrades yet. Not yet. Alright, let's push on. If they're Jacob's people, then they shouldn't harm him or anyone. Tight spot. Keep going, keep going. They're busy, too busy to be looking over here, that's for sure. That's what I was thinking. They're not looking, they're focusing on what they're doing.
I leave these notes for whoever should follow in my footsteps.
Lone survivor.
My wounds are worse than I believed. They will not heal. Tonight I will make one last attempt to escape this frozen tomb, but I doubt I have the strength. The divine source is here, at the peak of the tallest tower. But it is beyond my reach. With the source at his disposal, the Prophet's deathless ones are unstoppable. An army of wraiths and devils that can never die. A mockery of all God's creation. They are no longer human, and they will break any army that stands in their way. With every death and rebirth, they learn. They adapt. Should Trinity someday find a way to seize it for ourselves, I fear that we will do no better. Perhaps it would be best if it were to remain lost forever.
Jacob hasn't been down here in centuries. This. Okay, this one, thanks. So we're ziplining, boys. Stuff around here. Maybe that's to get back. Looks like it's to get back. Oh no. That's where I gotta go. Whoa, whoa, what's over here? Plenty of supplies. Let's do it. Close. Come on. There you go. Oh. Greek fire. That's not good, is it? Time to get some distance. Ah. Losers. Hi. Ow. That's hot. Anybody else? Oh, there is where I gotta go, huh? I think that's everything in this area. Let's see if there's any hidden stuff up the top. Hi. Ah. Fucking here, have some of this. Fuck you. See how you like having fire. Eh, it's not very nice, is it? Hi. Fuck you! Stop that. Here. Nice, sunshine. Whoa. Hey, stop that. Stop it. Stop it. Bad monkey. Interest up here, what's that? What's we got here? No. Oh, must be another way to get to you then. Hello? Something in there, there's something in there. Oh, I think I've got a backtrack to get inside that. What's like it? Why can't you double jump on that wall? Get on top of there. Oh. It's like there's some climbing involved. Maybe. Ah, fuck that. Let's just move on. If I want to find out what's in there, I can backtrack later. Oh, we got some documents. It's on the way. One through there, where's the other one? In the same area. One here.
Trinity has twice before sent great men seeking the Prophet's path, and twice before they have vanished. He carried the divine source out of the Empire, but it was not his to take. That blasphemy taints everything while his descendants still live. So Trinity must try again. I have done ungodly things, committed terrible sins against the innocent, just to reach this place, to retrieve the divine source. I know God will forgive for what I do for the greater good. Now the end is in sight. I need only survive this final battle, and Trinity's work will be done.
This is, particularly odd. Has elements of Scythian design, but it looks like not possible.
A person. Everyone's just over it. Scare these.
General,
crucial to the
we
story
observed something
and backstory.
Strange in the night. We are camped above the city of Gatesh as the city prepares for invasion. They still believe the attack will come from on high. They will not expect your charge from the pass on the far side of the valley. But I must tell you, on the tower at the heart of the city, something unnatural awaits us. We watched hundreds of armored soldiers ascend its heights, and then a light cracked the sky. There was a sound that froze my blood, a roaring like an army of hungry ghosts. Then the men descended again. I do not know what they keep atop that tower. We thought it a treasure, but it appears to be something else entirely.
Very good. Intriguing. Why have that there? That's so I can get back across, if I so wish. I guess so. It's a long way we've come. Oh boy. Down we go. Yeah, I thought that might happen. She has the same curse as Nathan Brake. Oh, there's a dead body down there. There's no way up now. The Lost City, huh? Lost in their way
through. They're going
through.
To break through the ice any minute.
Do you think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
The Chamber of Souls. The
Chamber of Secrets.
Looks like the way into the city center is through that gate.
Wow. This is amazing. New base camp discovered. Yeah.
Ooh, we got some raids now. I don't know what I expected a mortal being to be like. But Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years.
Oh, yeah.
All that experience and knowledge. It's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations. All for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the divine source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to control.
Something for you, something for you, and something for you. Let's have a look, see. Charlie shotgun. more mushrooms. Alright. Let's head down, shall we? Why is there ominous music playing?
The Deathless are patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight.
Yeah, we don't want to upset those guys, do we?
Signal bells. I should take these out.
How does one do? One of five. Pig. Hey, it's a boar. Huh. I don't see anybody. It might be safe. Oh, there's one. There's another one. Some more right there.
King's necklace, made of Baltic amber. Incredible craftsmanship. It must have belonged to a noblewoman.
I have made myself a refuge in this frozen hell, in the base of a crumbling tower. I have laid away food and weapons enough to defend myself, but I am the last survivor. By day I watch the Deathless Army, learn the paths they take. They follow the same patterns day in and day out, like men trapped in a dream.
Four of them aren't following them anymore.
But they are hollow. Whatever made them men is long gone, replaced instead by
Jacob's
the soul of cold iron. I must be careful, but I must know more about them. If this is what the Source can do in the hands of a heretic, think of what it could do in the hands of the righteous.
There was a righteous man who bestowed that curse upon to them. Is that a bell? Oh, have I got that one? I think I've got that one. Oh, this is the one I've got. I put it, got around with the hills. I'll just push on. Anything of interest before I leave? I'm sure there's a shit ton of things in this area, man. For me to get. Welcome, what and all. Hope you're all enjoying the show. We're right near the end of Rise of the Tomb Raider. Oh dear. Careful.
Shit, they're firing at me.
Maybe I could use them to break through that gate.
Hey, assholes, over here. Come on, here it comes. Oh, right here, look, over here. Shoot. I wonder if I've got to do it my goddamn self, huh? I'm coming for you. Alright, my first prize. go. Oh, they've all left. God damn it. There you go. Ow. Stop that. Is that not climbing? Grand. To get back up there now somehow. There we go. How are you all doing? Oh, yep. Yeah. Oh. Alright. That was shooting at me. To go from that point. I got you. I didn't realize this was that was there before. Shoot this bad boy. Alright, where's the firing mechanism? Ow. you.
Got to break down that gate.
Certainly a lot easier getting back than it was getting to it.
There's a piece of flint in the pouch. It's a striker to start a fire. Each Mongol soldier had to be self-sufficient.
Very good. Thank you. Shit. Campfire.
Before I even held you, I almost lost you, Lara. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time.
Press triangle, mid jump to gem, climbable arrow, craft, wanting to board. Yes, we'll have that. Alright. What's that?
There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll. Most of the city is still standing.
This mural commemorates the dead lost in the battle, and those that died after of disease and starvation.
Yes. I want to go through here. My grenade didn't blow it up. Guess not. Let's have a look-see around before I move on. Of that doorway which I can't blast through or whatever. Interesting. Armor piercing arrow.
Souls is through that gate.
Chamber of Secrets.
Just need to find another trebuchet.
Do I have, like, armor-piercing arrows now, or do I have to make them? What's this button do?
Time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do.
I'm working on it.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
To connect it. I guess that's my way back down, huh? That's what I was trying to knock down before. Grenades. And it takes me to pull it off. There we go. Home stretch.
Need to reach the top of the tower. Ice is in the way.
I have an idea. Is that explosive? Try this new bingo. That's what I'm aiming for, right? Ah.
Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it.
Mm-hmm. Hold on. Should be far enough, right?
I'm not strong enough.
Ah, I got ya. I know what must be done, Lord Vader. Okay. Now all I gotta do is turn it, I think. Maybe. There we go.
That worked. Now to take out that gate.
This gate? Fire! You son of a bitch. You're gonna
almost
pay
through.
For that.
Just one more shot.
Ahoy. Blow this one. You get it. Yeah. Good girl. Alright, where are those fuckers? Fucking ruining my shot. Come on, access it. Okay.
Ah. Can't aim with the gears frozen solid.
How is one to get onto there? Oh, it looks like something I could grab onto there. Yes, I'm not sure. Somehow pulling it that way means it go that way. I need to see some. I'm gonna try something here, and I think that ledge. Nope. So how? Good sir. Ah. can't get onto that. If I could get onto
it. The siege of Kadesh must have lasted for months.
You didn't grab it, so we didn't go there. I was thinking maybe smash the ice so I can climb up. Possibly is what I need to do, that's what I'm thinking. If I was a bit lower down, maybe? Come on. There it is. Shame to be at the stuck. Thank you. That's where it needs me to smash that one. But how do I get it to smash this one? I don't see how I get up there, except for this goddamn zipline, which I could climb up it if I could jump onto it. Oh my god, what the fuck is going on? Am I missing something? I must be missing something. Either that or the game's fucked up or I'm not seeing what I need to be seeing. I hate the roll. You have to sort of flick the stick and press the button at the same time. Forward as well.
Just a bit higher. There must be something I can use to balance the crane on.
Yeah. But what something is up there, and I can't get to it for some reason. I must be missing something. I have to be missing something. Whatever it is, it's right there. I can't get to it because the game's broke. Nothing here to jump onto that, except for this rope and swinging that around so it can maybe possibly smash the ice. I don't know. Oh, any help here would be hot. Would be most appreciated. Here. God damn it. I don't see anywhere to jump to or to climb onto or anything at all. Fuck's sake, this is annoying. It's probably something so fucking obvious I'm not fucking seeing it. I'm thinking more complex. All I need to do is get up there. I need to get onto this rope here. God damn it. What the fuck? Urgh. I don't see. Why isn't games more obvious on what they gotta fucking do? They gotta be stupid and fucking. I don't see anything.
A bit higher.
I know what I gotta do. I gotta get up to that fucking tower there, but there's no climb hooks or anything to get up there except for that zip line, which is too fucking high. Fuck's sake. The fuck am I supposed to get up there? Now why the fuck did I think of that before? Because it was something more simple and I was thinking something more complex. Fuck's sake. push it off. Do I push it off or what? I don't know. There we go. Alright. Now, to get underneath the fucking thing and pull it. There we go. Pull it back. What's this for? I guess I gotta somehow fill it full of water. God. If I saw this earlier, I wouldn't be so stressed and seeing. I guess I gotta get water in it somehow. There we go. Alright. Now I gotta pull the fucking thing back this way. So I can smash that goddamn fucking shit open. I don't know why I'm coming around there. I just need to be over here. Alright. Pull. Spot. Right, I just need to get this back up there, goddamn it. Fuck me, all this faffing around figuring out how to get up there and all it was run across the goddamn fucking beam.
Too high.
Oh, I gotta release some fucking water now. Fuck's sake. There we go, perfect. Look at that. Fucking spot the fuck on. There we fucking go. Fuck me. All that farting around trying to work someone else to get up to and it was fucking run up the fucking beam. I thought maybe I would have to climb it and like attach it and then or something or climb up there or spin it around so it breaks the ice on there, then I could climb up and then whatever, but no, you just return the fucking thing until you can get the fucking walk up the fucking thing and stick the bucket to the fucking thing and then fucking get the water, leave some water, open water, fucking do that and smash that. Oh my god, what a fall.
Archers, got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing.
Fire! Suck it.
Got you! That should buy me some time.
Where's the others? rays shooting from you. Okay, question. Which is the way that I need to be going? Down there, huh? Oop. Back to where I need to go. Motherfucker. Oh. Well, these were armor piercing arrows. Get through here. God damn, you guys fucking suck. Fuck off. Who's next? Get one more. Let's make them all even, shall we? What's this? Oh, I've got one more. I don't like that shotgun. I'm going back to this one. Oh, that's the wrong thing. That was the one I was using, wasn't it? It's got a magazine. Going back to this one. Arrow's not there. Thank you. this is getting really intense.
A vase made of silver. It's seen a lot of use and travel, but has a rough portrait of the prophet. They must have begun trading with the outside. This place is getting more fucked up than what it was. This place was already destroyed centuries ago, and now you're destroying some more. And if you could stop it, it would be most appreciated. It would make my job a lot easier getting through this goddamn place. Oh yeah.
Get in there, folks. How many fast? That's a lot of fast travels. Damn. Still want to go and do that. I haven't done that. That's a supply ship, of course, I have. need to go back there. There's so many shit there that I need to do. And in here, I think. And certainly in... No, that's the Witch's Cave. I've done that one. Definitely one in a few things in this area which I need to do. Or do I have everything? No, oh, I have everything in that area. Except for relics. There's two relics missing. One coin cash, which easy enough. This region is it? This region? No. Maybe somewhere in there, there might be some things. What's this one? Oh, where's that? Ah, here it is. I need to go back here. There's plenty of things in this area. And down in here, I think, maybe. I know definitely in this area there is. And yeah, there's plenty of things in that area. I've pretty much got everything in that area. And well, oh, look at all that stuff I'm missing in here. God damn, there's a load of that shit. That window over there. Why didn't you do that before? Get off me. Get the fuck off me. Alright, let's get back here. Yeah, let's get his divine sword. His divine power, McGibble-Gabble. Thank you. gotta fight my way through all these fuckers.
Sophia, where are you?
In a helicopter. Oh no, in a trinity.
I see you, Lara. We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you.
Thank you,
Fire!
Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
Maybe a shortcut. It's not. I mean, that grenade throwing cunt over there is gonna. Oh my god. Fuck you.
Of a shot.
I think that message was a bit premature. That way, we don't jump that way. That's a thing. We don't jump to that way. So, that way to the left. We're going left, folks. We need to get inside that dome, though.
All squads, I have a visual on Cross.
God.
Must not be allowed into the Chamber of Souls.
Constantine.
Fire arrow! Fire!
My weapons are no use against that chopper.
Explosive arrow.
I don't think you'll be able to hit him!
We'll keep trying. We're reloading the trebuchet!
Wait! I have an idea. If I shoot the fireball when it's near the chopper, the blast might hit it.
I hope you're right. Give us the signal. We'll be ready.
Okay, day.
No!
All right, here goes!
My weapons are no use to the chopper.
Got it. So long, assholes. Am I out of ammo or something? Out of my way, asshole. Damn, there's a lot of shit going on. I can't make sense of any of this. Just give me a moment of peace, Jesus Christ. Fuck you. Why is my door blowing open? Someone's opened the front door. Yeah,
Watch out, Lara! He's on his way to you!
I'm not done yet!
Give us time, Lara! We're reloading!
Perfect AI aim! Wish I had my dual pistols. God, the combat in there is fucking perfect in the first game. Tried improving it, but... Please tell me this is the last goddamn time. You haven't reloaded in all that time? The fuck? Enough fighting for one time, fuck's sake. We got a sneaky part. How many's left? too. Where's the last fucking convoys? One, two, three. Too close together. You only took my bow.
This place will become your tomb.
That's all you took was my bow. You didn't take my handgun. You asshole. Ah, what the hell? Can we do that again? At that moment? Or do I have to go through the whole... Fuck you. Easy. So does my bow contain all my weapons combined, like my handgun, my shotgun, my assault rifle?
It's not my destiny. I was meant for greatness!
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did all. All of this.
Close to your childhood.
Don't you walk away from me! Wait! Trinity killed your father!
No! You're lying!
Come on! Do it!
He begged for his life. And when that failed, he begged for yours.
Did I kill him? Motherfucker. Fuck you, asshole.
Burn in hell.
Rape your body. Then trap it. If you don't kill him and just walk away. That's always
Anna!
YouTube
Stop!
It to find out.
Your men are defeated. Your brother is dead.
No!
That's what Trinity has wrought. Death. And that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father?
Music
You're dooming
yourself.
Him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go? When you're so close.
It's been one hell of a ride.
I'm willing to make up sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
The sword is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done. Another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not. Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Anna, no!
Dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday.
Oh, she does, remember, and she will.
That the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think you would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made, I have to make my own. The myth of Katesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them, not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference.
Well, I hope you all enjoyed that, for those who were here through the full thing. Well, I enjoyed it. I definitely enjoyed the first one, probably more than this one. Well, this one was still good. It was very good. Yeah, hopefully there is a third game. It was very good. Hopefully the third one would be the Lara we know, with the dual Kembo pistols and all the gear, and keep a bow, I like the bow. It's good. Well, I'm going to sit here and watch the credits. See, 2 weeks earlier.
Huh. Anna, you said another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
2 weeks later, even.
What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you? Trinity ordered his execution. I couldn't do it.
You're lying!
I loved him.
No!
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?
Definitely going to be a third game, come on. With that, there's got to be a third game. There fucking has to be. Well, I hope you all enjoyed that. I'm going to take a short break and I'll be streaming the DLC, Blood Ties and Lara's Nightmare. Whatever they may hold, we shall find out. I'm sure the viewers already know, because if they've already seen the game and played it, then they'll most likely know. So, without further ado, I'll see you later, and till then, take care.